April 28th, desert before I-10, already hot. There's I-10 down there.